gets loose up the racetrack.
And the 22 almost into him. He has to check up. They all check up behind him.
And
around goes the 18. He catches the 19. Mark Truex Jr. into the wall.
Get going. They're wrecking behind it. Pick it up a little bit.
Contact. Cole Custer involved.
From the highest of high to now the low, Cole Custer wins at Kentucky and now wrecks out at Texas.
And that wreck started